squirts away. Johnny Gaudreau chasing the puck. Gaudreau! Stopped by Rask, and then he gets run over. That'll be a penalty on McAvoy, who bowls over Gaudreau well after the puck was gone. And Johnny Gaudreau back on his feet.
Right there, just McAvoy comes in, unloads with everything, knocking down Johnny Gaudreau. That's dangerous, and you look at it, it's a different NHL now. What was acceptable a few years ago isn't anymore, and this is well after the play. McAvoy much bigger than Johnny Gaudreau.